Milestone victory for University of Hawaii head coach Laura Beeman as the Rainbow Wahine basketball team beat Cal State Fullerton tonight, securing the 100th win of her career. Lady Bows, who snapped a two-game losing streak, avenged the loss to HBA graduate Jeff Harada's Titans a month ago. Sarah Tuina, 21 points. McKenna Woodfolk, 10 points with 7 rebounds. 59-54 was the final. The Wahine now improved to 10-14 overall, 3-8 in the Big West Conference. They'll have 8 days off before hosting UC Davis.